See, not a lot of difference between the blue and the white. The basket's just right there. Easy shot. Although I do believe there is a creek OB right in front of it. So let's see how that goes. Definitely going for a three here. Maybe a four. So my first one got an unlucky kick into the water. We're playing the second one here. Mainly for time's sake. And I could go for the green. But even the overhand shot, you could slow for the green, it's not worth it. So just pitch out. That's a terrible pitch out. See if we could save this par. If you don't commit to the shot, you can't. Let me give you an idea about the creek that I was talking about. There it is. Now I gotta go down there and get my first disc. And there is this proximity to the basket and why I avoided approaching from over there, because a runaway could easily end up OB. Scramble for bogey.